Mm-hmm. And I'm really interested in these Cougars of Houston. They are a sort of close block charge call away from being an undefeated team right now. Yeah. They actually have 4 quadrant one wins, and they still have 2 games left against Cincinnati. So the American isn't so great in terms of its depth.
One of those games tonight, I think.
Cincinnati, that's exactly right.
Houston going at it.
Yeah. So to me, Houston has a chance to play itself potentially onto the 2 line and be a very dangerous.
Yeah, I think there's plenty. There's fluidity with those top 10 teams or so that can move a seed line. And Houston's impressive. I've watched them a few times, Seth. They defend. They do not beat themselves. They squeeze that orange. And they've got Corey Davis Jr. and Armani Brooks. They can put it in the basket.
And the thing for Houston is there's still, I think, a little bit of room to move up. I don't think they can get a 1, but Houston still has a chance maybe to play their way to a 2 because the American Conference is giving them some better competition than some of the other conferences that don't have, you know, the depth that this league has.
I agree. I think that conference is on the uptick, quite honestly.